Power does what it wants. Power does what it wants. Power does what it wants.
All right, guys. We're here in Augusta, Georgia. We're at Fort Gordon, Gate 2. I'm out here today with Eyes on the State. Coming out here to check out and see if these guys respect our right to record in public. We're gonna walk up here a little bit, and the gate will be up here on the right. Just gonna take a turn.
Still in public.
Okay.
I mean, that was a good try, though. I'll give the step. That was a good try.
I didn't have to step, but I'm still on the same thing right here.
All right. Well, you have a good one. Independent journalist getting B-roll footage for my news story I was doing.
say much after that. Other than what you saw. I tried to talk to her again. She didn't want to talk, so.
That military police guy just pulled up there.
I know. Can you see the number on his car or anything?
No, I wasn't looking. I probably video recorded it. We got him to walk halfway out from his car. Let's see if we could pull him out the rest of the way. He stopped. Here he comes. It's a long walk of shame.
It will be, won't it? She took the drive already. I guess.
Morning, guys.
Morning.
You guys
want
to talk to the lady?
I talked to her, yeah.
Okay. You guys fine?
Yeah.
So I just want to make contact with you because we got calls pouring in. So,
of course.
Just seeing me out here just talking to you guys. There's just absolutely nothing that you can see.
Yeah.
Haven't heard us.
Nope.
So, just want to make contact, let you guys know. Shouldn't be anybody that bothers you. Just, obviously, just know the
topic. Yeah, we do. Yep. We're good. We're just getting B-roll. That's all.
Fine. Have a good one.
You too, man. Thanks.
That is a long walk of shame, isn't it? The calls are flooding in. It's pretty good. I'm pretty happy that they respect it, aren't you?
Power does what it wants, and now they're just more naked about it. Now they just put it right out front and say, this is what we're doing to you folks.